Oops, you just realized you are short a few stitches for your pattern. What do? Start over? No need. You can add the missing stitches using the chainless foundation method. First, locate the foundation chain in the last stitch. Insert the hook into the chain and pull up a loop. Now, chain 1 to extend the foundation. Then complete the single crochet stitch. To add another stitch, insert the hook into the base of the previous stitch and pull up a loop. Chain 1 to extend the foundation. Then complete the stitch. These are our added stitches.